technology connected between all departments in the company. We have this unified approach to BIM. All departments work together in one file. Why BIM? Because it's better, faster, and more cost-effective build asset across whole life, build, operate, maintain. Visual understand, if you see the model, you can understand what will happen in this building. But if you see to CAD, maybe you will not understand it. Lower cost, lower carbon, lower cost, lower waste. When we ask a lot of people about benefit of BIM, they say viewer error, lower cost, better understand, improve the schedule, optimize design. This is me in the project. We use virtual reality. Now you can see everything in the project before you start. This is in security food. This is in the project in Qatar. When the owner sees the project in 2D CAD, he not understand it. But if he wears this, he see any change he want, he can tell us in the design, not in after we finish the build. So BIM is virtual reality, a good tool to visual information in the building. Okay, 3D section. How many hours we need to make this? Anyone need? How many hours you need to make this? Sorry? In BIM, if you draw all floors, it will show automatic, not take any time to show this. And if you change anything in the floor, automatic change in section, and automatic change in section 3D. And all building will change if you change anything in the 3D section. If you change here, will change in the schedule, will change in the quantity, will change in dimension. And all project will change automatic if you change in any place. BIM collaboration. BIM is a good tool to make collaborate between discipline, between civil, architecture, structure, mechanical, electrical, and facility management. We work together, not alone. And better outcomes through collaboration. All project partner using a single and 3D model, one source, not a lot of drawing, and where is this drawing, and where is the last drawing. The traditional methodology, we have a lot of RFI. We send RFI and wait 20 days to send back. Where is the last drawing? Where is the clash? We have a lot of RFI. This make the project late. But in BIM, we have one model. You can go through the model and take your information. As example, this is between designer and BIM coordinator. Design will update the model, make the model and update it and send it to BIM coordinator. And the BIM coordinator review and make clash detection and send it to the design. He wanted to change something to avoid the clash. And between the contractor and design engineer. The contractor not send RFI every day like now, but he send if he missing any information, he send RFI. The design engineer sees this equipment and send again the resulted issue inside. Integrated process. We have control in the design and the cost and time. This is the design column. When we calculate the cost, let's say we have one column, we calculate everything. We calculate the rebar, framework, concrete, cladding, material, labor, equipment, and the time we connect between the BIM model and Primavera and our MS project. BIM is a good platform to help the project management to control and take decision in the project. Project control, what is the project control? It's a mix of science and art that is used in the process and the infrastructure sector as a standalone discipline to control what are often large and complex projects with the aim of bringing the project to a successful conclusion from the aspect of time, cost, and quality. Project control. In the project control, we control in everything. We control in time control, cost control, risk management, stakeholder, everything. We use BIM to control in this project. How we control? We make work breakdown structure, WBS. We divide the project to area and divide the area to sub-area and divide sub-area to activity, to object, to operation. You can select any object in the model and give it the number or parameter for WBS. You cannot make this in AutoCAD. You cannot select line or arc and give it the number for WBS. Everything in management, if you, anyone have BMB? Yes, a lot of people have BMB. Everything in BMB or in management, you have the same in BIM. And the BMB 6 told us it is a good tool to use BIM in procurement. As example, in management, you have scope. In BIM, you have element base. In management, you have time. In BIM, we have 4D, it is the same. In management, you have cost. In BIM, you have 5D. And in management, you measurement quality. And in BIM, we have clash detection. If we make clash detection and avoid any clash, this is very good for quality. And we have the risk procurement integration. We have in BIM integrated project delivery. How to achieve our goal in this project? You should sit with the owner and ask him what he needs from this project. He focus on what? He focus on light analysis, focus on sustainability, focus on design and management, focus on time, focus on cost. And we focus our project to make this. Project performance. Everything, we can make it in BIM. Schedule, quality, cost, safety. Maybe someone asked me how to make safety by BIM. We show in this presentation. No video. Okay. Short-term programming and logistic planning. We set layout planning for crane, for equipment, for machinery, for access way, for site, everything in site. We make this in BIM. Okay, this is safety in 2D, and this is in a 3D. You can understand this, but you cannot, you can understand 3D view, but you cannot understand if you see it in 2D view. This is a software in BIM. I give it the building, and he makes simulation. And he told us where is the hazard area to avoid it and make boundary in it. We can understand the project in the meeting. We can take any section or 3D section in the meeting. It is easy to understand everything in the BIM. As example, this is ZBuilder. This is a BIM platform to work together between the discipline or department, work, bidding, planning, equipment, cost control. If you change anything in any place, will change in all department. If you select any item and add the cost, this cost will be in planning, in the bidding, in the Primavera, in all places. Okay, this is traditional planning and schedule. Okay, this is traditional planning and schedule. And this is in BIM, 4D planning and schedule. This is line you cannot understand, and this is link between the 3D model. Which do you prefer? we use this NefSworkis. And this is for the modeling. This traditional base and actual. We compare between the actual and the planning. And this is compare. This is visual. You can see what is the rate and what is the error. You can make vision for this. Anything you late, you take a red color. What should you prefer? The benefit. This is a traditional look ahead. You get some paper and put it in the wall. This is a good tool. And this is 4D in BIM. Which do you prefer? This is traditional progress meeting discussion. Print some paper and discuss it. And this is, you can see video, you can see anything. You can take section, 3D section in any place. Which do you prefer? You can change anything in the meeting. This is traditional claim analysis. If we have any claim, this is for the claim analysis. We get the color for what is happening and what is late. What should you prefer? I ask you. Okay, this is traditional documentation. You make folder, new folder, new folder, new folder. And this is for the documentation. What should you prefer? Okay. The other focus is in the benefits. So this is table give us this. Improved construction of final design. This is improved when we use BIM 74. Increase owner understand of proposed design solution 73. Improved quality function of final design 71. This is very good. Generate better construction documentation 70. Improve ability to plan construction phasing and logistic 70%. So if you use BIM, you will have a lot of benefit. BIM, BAM, BOOM. If you can save $1 in the design building information model, you will save $20 in the building assembly model in the construction, and you will save $70 in building operation optimized because you use building over maybe use building 50 years. Now, thank you for listening. Before we take the question, maybe the certified is not take today, and he will send it to your email. Okay, okay, because this last location. Okay, can we take a picture, selfie? Before question. Clash. Thank you. Any question?
I do have a question.
Yes.
Thank you for the good presentation.
Thank you.
What is the difference between BIM and AutoCAD? Because I haven't seen so much of the difference, to be honest. 2D, 3D, 4D, 5D. What is the difference between what makes BIM better than AutoCAD?
Okay, what is the difference between AutoCAD and BIM?
Yes.
Okay.
Between CAD and BIM, yes. What's the difference? What makes BIM better than CAD?
Okay. BIM is work as smart. You draw wall, you draw duct, you draw element for the building. And instead you draw line, draw circle. I asked the Autodesk between AutoCAD and Revit. He told me he make AutoCAD and BIM. But Revit is better than AutoCAD because AutoCAD is very old and he not make for the building. You can draw tree in the AutoCAD. You can draw your chair. You can draw anything. He good tool to draw, but not good tool for construction. Okay, if you draw all drawing in AutoCAD and make clash detection, he not understand what is the clash detection. Okay, in Revit he knows this is wall and this is electrical, this is clash. And you can take any schedule at one moment from all your projects. Because he understands this is wall, this is column, this is duct, this is electrical, he understands everything. Okay, BIM, we have a 3D, this is can make by Revit or ARCHICAD. We have 4D, we connect between the 3D and schedule. And 5D, we take the post. And we have 6D for sustainability, and 7D for the operation. And 8D for risk. We have a lot of dimension. If we work in BIM, this is very good. Yeah. Tekla is very good tools in BIM. This is BIM software. Tekla is a software for BIM.
Already?
Yes.
Oh.
What is the BIM? What is the BIM? What is the BIM? If software can understand this is wall and this is the steel, this is a BIM. Okay? Tekla is a BIM software. And you can export your work IFC to any software.
Can you do any exercises on this?
Oh, okay.
Engineer, one question. Can we apply BIM to the already constructed building? I have a building that is already constructed.
Yes, you have the building.
Yes.
Yes,
so it's post-construction.
Yes, you can make BIM for operation for maintenance for something like this.
Is it really useful?
Yes.
When you invest that much amount and then create the things,
Yes, because all software self-management understand BIM better. If you give the self-management, like BIMway, this is a software, will take a time to understand the AutoCAD. But if you give BIM, he can understand anything in it. He can understand every equipment. Equipment in AutoCAD, just a block. In BIM, all information in this equipment. Okay?
Thank you.
Using BIM, can we make calculation? For example, for bump, I want to make heat calculation, for example. It's possible by BIM?
Yes, you can make this, okay? By addends. In Revit, you cannot make this. But if you make addends and put it in Revit, you can understand it. If you try to make it in AutoCAD, it will take a lot of time to understand this is the equipment.
AutoCAD, almost it will be manually. But I'm talking about if I can input to BIM the flow rate, for example,
yes,
everything, he can calculate the head.
Yes. In BIM, in Revit, no. In Revit is one of software of BIM. Not equal BIM. We have a lot of software can make this. Like MagicCAD. This is a Finland software. Any question?
For the variations, say for the presentation of the client, if you show one slide, so that you can easily make understand the client side say variation. For example, you have some addition for building, okay? But for the calculation of the quantities, like concrete,
Yes. If you wanted to calculate anything, he can send this is concrete, this is what is the material. If you want to calculate the quantity, he can make this. Okay, you enter the information when you draw the modeling, and he understand it and can calculate.
At the same time, you can get all the quantities like MEP, FTB, everything?
Yes, architecture, structure, everything.
Thank you.
Mr. Omar.
Mm-hmm. How we can ensure that all mobile elements can be linked directly to the planning, like the WBS, the work breakdown structure?
You have the model and you want to check if this model availability to make WBS. Okay, we have some software for this, for make, check this. We have some software. I can send the name for you. No problem. We have some software for that.
Okay, very good question. If we have a model and it is well structured to be linked to the 14 model or to the plan, at this time the model can be ready for the quantity calculation for the 5D, or do we need to make anything on the model or to update the model in order to get the quantities?
Okay, if you make the model, if you make a right model, you can make calculate. But sometimes someone work in Revit, not BIM. He make generic model and say this is equipment. Not define this is a air handling unit or this is mechanical equipment. So this is error. So you should check all things before you say this is quantity is right. Okay, because sometime one make something wrong. Okay, then calculate it. Like example, this is a column. He make it a wall and give it the width. So I should check everything before I work. If you work it in your company, this is okay. This is mean this is good. If you received it, you check it before working it.
Final question is for the infrastructure. Which software you are preferring or you are advising for modeling?
I think people here work with AutoCAD Civil 3D, and sometimes work with infrastructure, InfraWorks 360. This is good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for the presentation.
Thank you.
This software you prefer for a
classification? Classification, you have NextWorks, you have NextWorks is a good. I use NextWorks in glitch detection. Ah, yes.
Also for the structure design, for
structure design, you can use Revit structure or you can use Tekla. Tekla is good for steel. You can use Revit and the Tekla. This is a good solution. Okay. You have the mic.
Assalamu alaikum. I want to know about the Revit. I just make it as example. More of Qatar.
Yes, I work in more of Qatar.
Okay. This is about FM, facility
management, yes.
Maintenance operation. Project completed. All in BIM, in the entrance door.
Yes.
All that is a QR code or there is a barcode at the corner of that door.
Yes.
You bring the scanner, you scan that, then the data will come from the Revit.
Yes.
We'll tell you, next 3 years you have to replace this. Your scan is for leaking or that. Can you explain how to start this FM? Because I've done before this, before that project, I mean before that process. Only when we deliver to the FM, they not explain what how to do. You will come back to the supplier, manufacturer to check this, but there is a code, every element of that, when the supplier delivers the material. So how to start, Revit, scan this element, tell us, next 2025, you need to replace this gasket, for example. Can you explain this step by step?
Okay, yeah, okay. You can make scan, laser scan, and take this point, and take two software like Recap. Recap, this is a free software, and you can convert the point to the element, like this wall, like this window, like this door. But actually, when I work in this, I prefer to make it I draw the wall, not select the point, because this is accurate. You should select the right point. So I draw the wall, draw this. And after I draw the building, I use software like NextWorks to compare between what you have, Revit, and what you convert from point cloud, and see what is the difference. Because Mulf Qatar special case, because you know some problem happened before we finish, yeah. And we make fast track for this.
Yes, but the basis, the base model, they still have it delivered to FM. Right?
Okay, so to convert to facility management, you should put the copy file. Copy file means select every element and write the information. We make it before copy, but take maybe six months to make this for one building. But in BIM, you just press bottom and he export the model with the copy to use it in facility management in maybe half hour.
This means RVT will be not using that stage. You no more use it because there's a renovation elsewhere. You have to record it under FM.
Yes, FM you need file IFC.
IFC. IFC is a central
and
file.
COVID, and copy.
Just the copy as a file.
Special copy. In UK, you cannot take the right to use building before you give the government the copy file.
So copy file will be used copy file. By the FM?
Yes.
Alright. So this is the final station. This is the extension
between BIM and facility management.
Right. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Welcome. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. And thank you for your presentation.
Thank you.
So my question is, I want to become a BIM coordinator. If I want to become a BIM coordinator, is it necessary to know a Revit?
You want to build the BIM coordinator? Okay. BIM coordinator, what he do? He takes the models. Okay. From the BIM specialist and check where is the error, okay, and send to the design, please change this, okay. You should know any software for flash detection, like NextWorks. You take the model and see where is the problem and who should move, okay. Clash between electrical and structure, who should move. Clash between architecture and the structure. He put this chair here and the structure put the column. Who will move? Okay, you should understand what is the, should move from this when we have clash. So if you work in any software for 3D, you should know NextWorks or something like this. Okay?
Yeah, thank you.
Welcome.
Is your presentation open for public?
Yes. Okay. Take my email.
Yeah.
I will give you my email and I will send it to you.
Sure.
Okay? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for attention.
Thank you.
Thank you.